My name is Dan Pugh, and I'm asking for your support by electing me to council on May 9th. My wife Denise and I have lived in the Miramichi for nearly 30 years. I am proud that we have had the opportunity to raise our family, our sons Logan, Evan, and Lyndon, in a community that places the value of our families, our neighbors, and our friends at the foremost of our thoughts. I'm a career professional, having dedicated over 25 years to the service and protection of the citizens of Miramichi, and a retired police officer and current business operator focused on residential property development. I am committed to enhancing our amazing quality of life in Miramichi. I feel privileged to have served the people of Miramichi during my policing career and work diligently to maintain a very open, positive, firm, and fair response to the needs of the public. I have provided proven, trusted leadership and offered a relentless and persistent work ethic. I have always placed the priorities of people at the forefront of our decision-making processes. I am a trained and experienced senior management professional. I have worked with some amazing people throughout my career. I've nurtured and developed strong working relationships with professionals in the local, federal, and provincial level. I possess the educational background, the drive, and the professional skill sets to advance the priority issues of Miramichi. As a candidate for council, I am committed to strengthening our economic profile by reducing barriers to growth and promoting a more inviting business climate in Miramichi. All levels of government support that job creation and economic growth remains their number one priority. I am committed to providing local businesses support for continued success while being certain in the pursuit of recruiting emerging growth industries for Miramichi. Maintaining a stable tax rate and effective lobbying provides us with our best opportunity to bring family members home and increase our population base. I will relentlessly pursue job creation and economic growth opportunities for the Miramichi. Our roads, bridges, and public infrastructure are in considerable need of upgrade. All levels of government identify the need to make basic overdue investments in roads and infrastructure to assist in job creation. A priority role of council is to lobby government for prioritized financial support, and I think that's important. We have a priority list of things we have to attend to in Miramichi. As a member of council, I am committed to leading the charge in that area. I am also committed to supporting community enhancement, health, and wellness initiatives, and I am in support of advancing the discussion on infrastructure and multiplex facility. We need a unifying center for all people, one that promotes health, healthy lifestyles, and community wellness. We must consider the financial impacts first, funding inclusion from levels of government, as well as long-term economic benefits. We must be mindful that the wellness and economics are tied to social and community development. It's time for sincere, honest, and focused community planning. Effective management of our financial, community, and human resources are key to mobilizing our economy. A rejuvenated council will provide our city with the best opportunity to meet its tremendous potential. I will work tirelessly and respectfully to strengthen public confidence in your council. I offer accountable leadership, intelligent insight, and a broad vision of our future. Vote for experience you can trust. Vote for Dan Pugh to make a positive impact as your city councilor. Thank you.
Miramichi, like many communities, has a problem with drug use, and that often leads to more crimes being committed, and that's a known fact in the city. And as a retired police officer, you've worked with the police, and you know what the police do, but I'm wondering, on council, what can you do to further assist our police force in combating that issue?
Well, like I said, I have a fair amount of experience over 25 years working with the municipality as in the police force. We see the reports that are coming out that point out the atrocities that we face as a community with illicit drug use, trafficking issues, and the subsequent impacts on our healthcare system and our mental health issues. I think what I can do is provide a collective voice of experience and background and working as a networking professional in the community to really combat and target that issue.